So she got it.
No.
Yes.
Ashley's time is a 15.3.